Hearing voices, I very rarely talk with friends.